Tiny Friend. It's me, Millie.
I'm Bot.
And I'm Geo.
And together we're...
Team Umi Zoomy!
Look, it's our friend Ellie the Elephant.
She needs our help. Oh no, her friend Purple Monkey is stuck at the top of the skyscraper.
Sizzling circuits. Purple Monkey is way up there.
We need to help him.
We'll get you down, Purple Monkey.
But this building is so tall. How are we going to get to the top?
Look at Ellie. She can use that pail of soapy water to blow bubbles. Then we can jump on the bubbles and float to the top of the building.
Great idea, Geo.
But we're going to need your help. Click on the answer to each math question to help us jump from bubble to bubble all the way up the building.
Let's get our mighty math powers ready.
Team Umi Zoomy, ready for action.
1, 2, 3, jump! To get to Purple Monkey, you need to answer the math questions by clicking on the bubble with the correct number. If you click the correct answer, we'll jump and land on the bubble and float higher up the building.
Skip!
To help... Click on the bubble with the number 8. That's it! Okay, let's try some more. Find the bubble with the number 10.
That's it!
Let's go!
Look for the number 25. That's it! Woohoo!
Up we go!
Click on the bubble with the number 6. Oops, that wasn't the number 6. Let's try again.
You got it!
Alright! We made it up the first part of the building!
Yeah!
Umi-rific!
Listen to the number, then click on the bubble with a number that is more than that number. Like this! This sign means more than. Let's find a number that's more than 5. 7! Yes! 7 is more than 5. Let's start! Find the number that's more than 18. Good thinking! 27 is more than 18.
Up we go!
Look for the number that's more than 11. Oops, let's try again. You're a super number whiz. 18 is more than 11.
Here we go!
Find the number that's more than 25. That's it! 26 is more than 25. Let's go! Look for the number that's more than 5. You're a super number whiz! 7 is more than 5.
Second level!
Woohoo!
You're mighty good at math! To get up this part of the building, we have to add some numbers together.
like this. 4 plus 1 equals which number? 5! That's it! Let's try some more. 3 plus 1 equals what? Click on the answer. That's it! 3 plus 1 equals 4.
Okay, let's try some more.
2 plus 1 equals what? Click on it.
Good thinking!
2 plus 1 equals 3.
Here we go!
22 plus 1 equals what? Click on the answer. You're good at this. 22 plus 1 equals 23. Let's keep going. 25 plus 1 equals what? Click on it.
You're a super number whiz.
25 plus 1 equals 26.
You're awesome!
Way to go! We're almost at the top.
We've gotta get to Purple Monkey.
Ooh, ooh, ah, ah!
Hey, Purple Monkey is on top of the pole.
He climbed to the top of this pole so he could push the button to light off fireworks. But now he's stuck.
We'll get you down, Purple Monkey. We need to climb these lights to rescue Purple Monkey. But 3 of the lights are missing. The lights are in a pattern. I can use my pattern power to fill in the missing light and climb up to Purple Monkey. Here are some extra lights. To help me fix the lights, click on the light that completes the pattern. The pattern goes red, green, blue, red, green, blue. Now what comes next? Click on it. Red! Terrific! Now what comes next? Green! That's it! Now what comes next? Click on it. Blue! That blue light will finish the pattern. We've got you, Purple Monkey! You're safe now! Now let's get down from here! But you still need to press that fireworks button! Will you help Purple Monkey? Click on the button to launch the fireworks!
Whoa!
Glittering gizmos! That was a spectacular fireworks show. But how do we get back down?
I know! Ellie, please send one giant bubble up to help carry us safely back down!
Here it comes! Wow!
Well done, Team Umizoomi!
And thank you, Umi friend. You're great at math. We couldn't have saved Purple Monkey without you. We're so glad you're on our team.